So then it comes to my turn eventually, and it's Jarivanau giving me mine, so at least it was a friend. And then I realise why everybody does this. You are convinced the back of your head is coming off. The pain in the ear, nose and throat system is so intense. Well, you can't scream. In fact, you can't breathe. You think you really are dying for whatever fraction of a second it is. You can't raise oxygen anywhere. Your lungs are full of grit. And you really think somebody's hit you on the back of the head with a small log. You're in awful pain. And then, bang, you just so happy. This clean-out, all the mucus from all the sinuses, everything is running out of your nose onto the ground. I mean, you had no idea you had sinuses that could possibly produce that volume of liquid mucus snot. And then, I'm afraid, then, but it happens so fast, it's almost all right. You're sick. It's not like seasickness. You just projectile, boom, bang, and then it's over. It's all right in front of you. And then you sit there, and this place is the most peaceful, beautiful, lovely place in the world. You could live here forever. That mountain, Leapopuei, whatever I think it was called, there never was a mountain so lovely. Extraordinary, peaceful feeling. And the Yanomami women, I'm sorry to say, look beautiful beyond belief. You know, an old man, but you want to lick them all over. I mean, you're absolutely gone. And there's a matchstick girl who got these sticks. And you think sticks are just so lovely, why don't we all do it? And then many hours later, you come to, in fact, Juan, this Saldarriaga, this Colombian ecologist, who was, I forgot to mention, he was such a powerful presence in the bongo. He picks me up and says, he was telling me not to do this thing because it damaged the brain. And everybody in Chime was saying, you know, we don't really want you with us after this because you will be crazy. And that has worried me since a bit. I mean, I took several blasts. If I'd been brain damaged, by definition, I wouldn't know, would I? Absolutely everybody tells you. You fry your brains with this stuff. And look, it's okay. It is not a drug that is going to catch on. You can't administer it to yourself. And maybe the pleasure is, I've never had such facial pain, brain pain, as it were, sinus pain. And then it suddenly goes. And that's the real kick. I am not dead. I am not in pain.